Convenience and practicality are hallmarks of Toyota vehicles. And features like the hands-free power trunk or liftgate are among the technologies that make them so useful, easing the lives of families on the go. Here's how it works. The available kick sensor enables the hands-free power trunk or liftgate, which is designed to allow access to the cargo area without physically opening a door or pressing a button while the vehicle is parked. In most Toyota vehicles, the kick sensor is positioned under the rear bumper, directly lined up in the middle of the vehicle, or positioned to one side on select models. On vehicles equipped with an aftermarket tow hitch, turning the feature off is recommended because it may interfere with the hands-free sensor's functionality. To use the hands-free power liftgate, ensure the smart key is with you. Then stand directly behind the vehicle and kick straight forward using one fluid motion directly at the vehicle and not at an angle. Make sure to provide enough clearance for the opening and closing of the trunk or liftgate to avoid possible injury. A buzzer will sound to warn you that the sensor has detected the kick motion and that the trunk or liftgate has started opening or closing. Additionally, don't hold your foot under the bumper because that may prevent the feature from activating. One quick kick motion is all you need. Bear in mind that the trunk or liftgate may take a moment before it starts opening. This same motion can also be used to close the trunk or liftgate without pressing a button. Thanks to the kick sensor, the convenience of having a hands-free power trunk or liftgate is made possible, bringing added practicality to every journey. As a result, Toyota's latest vehicles are ready to make life a little easier, from taking on epic family road trips to weekly shopping duty. Be sure to check out other tech and convenience features starting with Toyota.com.